Ma'am, it says here you were 45 years old.
That's right.
What appealed to me about Age of Adaline was it was quite an epic piece, a piece that had many characters and characters to develop. And to me, costume is all about that, developing characters and telling a story.
The story was about a woman who gets into a car accident and she never ages again. It was told in such a unique way that I was dying to do this movie.
How is this possible?
You look exactly like this old friend of mine. We were very close.
It's definitely a high concept film. It's a delight to work on a movie that's got that kind of magical thinking to it.
Since the piece took place over almost a century, it was extra challenging to be able to find all those periods and all those moods and all those emotions of this character. What we felt was great was to actually incorporate those vintage pieces into her contemporary look. The 2015 look were contemporary clothes mixed with vintage pieces or vintage accessories.
Adaline is somebody who has an incredible wardrobe. She's dressed a little more conservative, and because she's not 29, she's 100.
She gets dressed to go to a New Year's Eve ball, and she looks at a photo on the wall, and it's her wearing this particular dress. And it's scripted that she was wearing the same dress. So we had to find a dress that was going to service two periods, one that was very identifiable as being 40s, and at the same time, she had to rewear that dress and not look out of place.
All these years, you've lived, but you've never had a life.
I don't know how.
I think that an audience will enjoy being transported into a world that excites your imagination and opens your heart.
Tell me something I can hold on to forever and never let go.
Let go.
Age of Adaline. Rated PG-13 in theaters April 24th.